me a cinder block. So now it's taller. Brought me a chain. So it should work now. We're gonna test it. In case of anything, I'll wear the gloves. Now the back of this was lifting up. So what I did is I put a hook on the chain. It's a car chain. I put it here and wrapped it around, and I put it on the tree trunk, on the roots. Because now it's the jack itself is not moving. Didn't it? I had too much of an extension on the chain. All right, let's retighten the bottom chain. This is the hook, and it has too much play. I gotta shorten the chain's distance by about 4 inches. Here we go. There. I shortened it. Let's try it again. Shorten the chain. Pressure at all? Yes. There. Hear the wood cracking. Okay. Now we go again. I gotta get better wood, which I have right here. Cracking. So that's no good. much heavier. Center this. Thank you. battery's running out. It's not working. You gotta try again. God bless you and those that surround you. Bye for now.